Basket training, it's a game where you'll be catching basketballs using your head. And gameplay wise, that's about the all mechanic it is. You're gonna get different types of balls with different effects. Some will slow down time, some will make your rim bigger, but nevertheless you'll just be catching balls. You can have some extra points for balancing the ball on the rim for a while. Graphics and sound wise, it's pretty generic. It's not painful to an eye or ear, it's just there, but I need to stress it that there is only one environment in this game, and even though this game can be quite funny at the time and it will make you sweat, there's just not enough on the table for what you're paying. If this game would cost under 5 quid, I would easily recommend it to you, but at this price it's just not enough stuff in it. And it's a bit of a shame. If developers put some more effort into environments and gave us some more gameplay modes apart from your like a story mode, shall I say, and arcade mode, it would be a game which I would go back to, but for now I think after playing it and having fun with it, I probably gonna forget about it because there's so many other games out there. So that's it for my review. There's not much else to say about this game. It's a small game. I think download it's 200 megs. So if you want to get it, you might have a bit of fun, but maybe it's worth waiting till it gets cheaper, especially with PlayStation sale going on now. There's loads of better games for the same price. So that's it from me. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit like and subscribe, and I'll be back.